It is 6:02, and Justin, Keizer police tell us they're investigating a suspicious death. They say they were called out to a car wash on Jory Lane Northeast last night. Officers tell us they found a dead man inside the car. We're told the death is suspicious and not consistent with evidence found at the scene. New